That is perfectly understandable, albeit rather inconvenient.
Yeah.
Shame.
You can connect all that to it.
Draw the God's Bane.
Sorry, I had a
conference call. Suck my dick.
It. That told you that. Do you believe me?
Yes.
I could remember when I said a fucking unicorn. That's not a horn.
I remember back in 2020.
The entire kingdom was simply dying down. Hell, prison. Should we allow creature to advance? It's had its way long enough. What say we demonstrate the strength of our unbending law?
Those were the days, right, CBJ?
Yeah.
It would be funny though if someone actually fully believed that. I'd be like, Brad. I would laugh hard from that because. Not the trolls. Brian, you know what's worse about that? I heard nothing other than the Taylor Swift song when they were coming out. It's not like it, you know, it's not like you heard.
You know why they put Taylor Swift? Because they're named Troublemakers.
And your favorite song, Cool Summer? You want me to play it for you again? Last time you guys were so excited.
This time I'm on YouTube as well. So.
I put that shit on YouTube too, and then it didn't. Maybe it's only the play.
Well, that's probably why. Stop your fire! Don't you know who I am? Remember that, Brian. Stop your fire! Don't you know who I am? I will deafen whoever plays it. Don't try me. I can pause this game if I need to. That's the whole greatness of playing this on single player. You can pause it. You can play this mode or this game on single player, it lets you pause the game.
Pause it and you don't get killed.
Yeah. So if I ever need to like step away or anything. Oh, that's fine. I need to change it to custom game on here. That way I can make it to where the faction reactivity doesn't have, you don't know if that is, it's basically rage. Like, if you piss off a certain beat or like beats above rage, you can get rage by that depending on what it is.
Yeah.
And the way that you piss it off is by killing enough of them. Maybe like ants and stuff or whatever. There's only like certain insects that do the rage. But like wolf butters don't degrade. I feel like the reason they made that like that is that just so that you don't get raided by a wolf spider. Because if you try to fight one before you're ready per se, one bite from a wolf spider on here poison your character. And then you try to raid. Unless you have the skill on. Rapier or whatever, you know, rapier, right? If you have the mosquito needle and all that, then you can get your health back. Because it works like a mosquito does. You know, like how mosquitoes drink your blood, right?
Yeah.
It does, it kind of works like that. Where after you attack it with that weapon, that's what it does. I like this weapon. And most of the time when it's maxed out, it's pretty good as a weapon. Why does it do this? Every time I tab out, right? Like, I'll leave the tab open, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I see this dragon. Like, that looks beautiful as hell.
I know, right? And there's like six of her.
Imagine you can't capture it.
So, there's about one, two...
You don't need to be eating that much more. You need to lay off of it. Oh! No. When you're not picking on me, I have to be picked on by my friends. You know why? Because I eat one meal, right? And I get told, I'm telling your doctor. One meal! I am not that fat! This is baby fat!
A little photo shop. Something.
He said, I don't know. Yeah, help me out, right? Yeah, you know, I was eating my meal, right? And I had it on the starting two screen because I can,
photo right here? No, is it? No.
Yes. Yes. That's a beautiful fucking dragon.
I know, I'm gonna take a
photo. Is that photo mode?
Yeah, screenshot from my thumbnail.
You should have took a screenshot of the other dragon.
I did. It's my thumbnail for this live stream. It should be. For YouTube. My nice big point.
What?
Oh, it is. I just saw it.
Oh, you got that? For YouTube?
Yeah, for my thumbnail. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, no. But Pia. Pia's mine. Step. No. Not say Stephanie. Fuck D. Oh, fuck D. F-C-J-D.
Hey, I like that.
Secretly, that ex-friend of yours, or you know, the one that went from
that movie.
My fun will be cucking randos and body
blocking. That's not true, because they'll cuck you first.
They probably will. They always do. I'll get on the first grade. What? He only has six now?
Six right now, yeah.
What?
What happened? I don't think Shane is not that close to the but hopefully the Z is a chance to see. Might get really close to you.
Bias teams?
Who knows? That's a good question. I don't know. I'm not saying he did.
That's kind of sucks. He all of a sudden went from 80 something people to this now 6. He ran out of money, so he couldn't buy it.
Unbelievable.
Well, you never know. Just like on Netgear, all of a sudden, you know. No. Just like Netgear did that, and I'm definitely pretty sure he did that because he'll stream for 5 seconds and I already have like 70 people in his stream. I'm like, no, there's no way. 70 people are waiting for your stream. Because he was struggling with that reaction at the time, right? I remember. And then all of a sudden he had like 100. That's sus. He just started his life. No, that's. We're buying. That would be sus otherwise. Because, in a way, start right off the bat with. You got raided by someone every time. fires. But hey, if they are, they are. Can't do anything about it. That's on them, considering that it affects them, not me. Because buying DVDs and stuff. Because I'm pretty sure there's some people that are like, that does! No, it doesn't. It's big roads. Platforms.
Strike hard enough. We might not have to do this.
That's why some people get denied.
Charge.
But like I said, nothing to do about it. Doesn't affect you if you're not doing it. But no, I put that thumbnail on there.
Yeah.
Because I'm not playing one specific game. Oh, wait, is that what he said? Said that.
Right. We're playing DVD trivia.
I don't. I'm not a DVD-aholic. I'm a stream-aholic, not a DVD-aholic. That's why I'm not playing One Human right now. I can't stream it apparently. Because, like, you know how yesterday I was having a stream? It was because of One Human. Thought it was my PC, but obviously it's not. But no, I'm not playing one specific game today, the same day, that's why. Yeah, thumbnail, right?
Yeah.
Because it's not going to be one specific game. Especially if you play DVD.
Listen.
I don't want to have to change thumbnails and all that. The world beaten the last dragon thing.
Yeah, it can summon tornadoes.
Bosses in Dark Souls.
No. Is it like that?
I'm saying that's the difficulty of the dragon. Because Nameless King is one of the hardest bosses in Dark Souls 3, next to Midir. I still can't believe Scott mentioned Dark Souls. What? He is not toxic. Especially nowhere near, like, the DVD is. You gotta be dumb. You gotta be dumb to think that Dark Souls community is toxic as hell. Nowhere near. It's nowhere near, like, Dead by Daylight's community is. filled with fucking entitled little cubs. I showed you the world.
Singing.
Do not waste this chance. We must press on our advantage. Or shall lead the charge. Let us finish.
That's that's how you get cock block. That's how you get cock block. That's not how you get pussy. That's how you get cock block. You get cock blocked by you being like, hey, I dream about you. If you love him in the future. You're not like this.
Ooh, Kringe.
Ooh, Kringe. Is that how you say Kringe in Spanish?
No. I don't know how you say Kringe in Spanish.
I don't know. And then Brian acting like I know Spanish or whatever, so.
You should.
You should, that's it. You should know it.
Oh yeah, me being in Florida has everything to do with me knowing Spanish. Okay.
You should pick up on some of it though, right?
No, because I don't hang around with people that speak Spanish.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I'm saying it's real life. Go ahead, write it down. Great, what?
You fucking up that lady look, dude. God damn. Isn't that bad luck to kill this lady look?
I don't care. I get bad luck anyway.
Why is it always me?
Why is it always me?
They always mind me. They do. They always find me. And then I get cucked by the randos. Those that drop all the pallets. So I'll be like, oh, there's the pallets. Or I'll get a second hook on first.
I know it's going to be a bad game when we're doing good and
you're yeah.
You know what I mean? She doesn't look funny.
Another one gets downed immediately after, right before they get hooked or whatever. Game over.
I'm excited to play DVD.
The creature is defeated.
We have one gen done.
Yes, hoping this will be enough to fall.